show that takes complex topics, digs into the sources, and really tries to pull out the key insights for you. Today, we're stepping into the world of modern surgery. Think high precision, minimally invasive techniques, surgeons working in incredibly confined spaces. Now imagine you're that surgeon and suddenly key part of the anatomy is just in the way. It obscures your view. How do you deal with that? We're zeroing in on laparoscopic restal cancer surgery, specifically in women. Now this approach, it's got known benefits, right? Less pain, faster recovery, shorter hospital stays, great stuff. But it also brings some unique anatomical challenges, particularly for female patients.
That's exactly right. The issue in the female pelvis during this kind of surgery is really about visibility and, well, access. You have the uterus and the surrounding structures, the ovaries, the fallopian tubes, what we call the adnexa, and they can physically block the surgeon's view of where they need to work deep in the pelvis. It makes those really intricate dissections, the ones you need to remove the cancer properly, much more difficult and definitely more time consuming.
All right, like trying to work with tiny tools in a cramped, maybe dimly lit space.
Something like that, yeah. It's a real navigational challenge sometimes.
So